take place. We've been talking about this before with the on the safety meeting. That's the way what I proposed and could work with such a quantity of the crew is just the Buchet style what we propose today. It means every one of you will take whatever he wants. There are place for sitting, there are place for staying. You know, we can gather in the small groups, bigger groups, pictures, stuff like that. So this is just to celebrate. We have very limited time for this celebration because, as you know, the cargo operation, we have also the duty engine, and we expect tomorrow morning. That was written early morning. I don't know what it means, yeah, because it could be the 1 o'clock in the morning as well.
Also early.
Yeah, this is early morning. It could be the fuel supply, so that's why, you know. So the time is very limited, but I would like to get all of you just to say these few words and to shake hands with every one of you. Because the ship is not only the piece of iron or steel, it's also the people. We are making this ship. That means our team is making this ship. So the teamwork is the most important one on board this vessel, on board of every vessel. So for that, I would like to thank you the first for your involvement, for your effort, for your friendship and for your respect. I like to thank you, I like to appreciate it very much, because who can appreciate you at most? These guys ashore or families, they know shit about this, what we are doing on board the vessel. Frankly, even families, they don't know what is our feelings, our everyday duty. They know what you tell them, stories, stuff like that, but they never been, so they don't know. So the only people who can appreciate your job is us. So, and probably as a representative of the company, it's me. And I would like to say that I'm really happy to say with you. This is the one thing. On behalf of the company, because as I said, I am also the representative of the company. I would like also to pass the best Christmas to every one of you. And thank you for your job. There are some wishes what I have got. Meantime, I just posted a gallery in the corridor walking to your message, so you can read some of the wishes from the company department. So, I think that we will make this way, that giving you some time to try these delicious things. First of all, I will just quickly distribute the Christmas gifts what we have got here, and then feel free, because I understand that part of us in half an hour have to get them, take care there, change the clothes and relieve the guys who are working presently on deck. And everybody are hungry. Okay. Listen, one of the young guys, maybe you. I like you to make a pick to whom I will distribute this.